I've been thinking for weeks, months now, should I get the teen or the sardine? This is more special. I think this is more like me.
Let me quickly tell you that the new sardine bag with the see-through handle is actually getting released to the public on the 31st of August.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to give you a little update on my Bottega issue. So it's been 2 months now. Today is the 10th of August. It's been exactly 2 months and I still haven't heard anything back. And very interestingly, so if you haven't seen the video yet, go and check it out so that you know what it's all about. So many of you have told me that the Mini Jodie, one of the best-selling bags from Bottega, is not included in their lifetime warranty. And I was thinking, that's quite interesting, right? I mean, they're kind of not telling us the truth. I mean, they're using their lifetime warranty for marketing purposes. We are so proud of our own product, you know, and it's kind of misleading, right? And I haven't heard anything back, so everything is just alleged in this video. I can show you guys the comments that I've received, and if that is true, it is really, really sad. The Mini Jodie, like most people who do own pieces from Bottega, I would say have a Mini Jodie in their collection, and that this bag is excluded. Either because it's the model of the bag that is excluded from their whole lifetime warranty, or because the price of the Mini Jodie is below a certain amount. It's quite sad. I've closed that book. I know that they're not gonna get back to me and I'm just gonna leave it at that. I still love my bag. Yes, it has some issues now, but I'm just gonna wear it. I'm gonna, you know, put it in my new cabinet once the dressing room's done. I'm just gonna admire it and that's it. However, it's good for all of you out there who are maybe thinking of buying a Mini Jodie, so that you know if you ever have issues with the bag, there might be a problem, because, you know, they might not help you, and that's something to keep at the back of your mind, obviously. We are still sitting in a coffee shop because I'm still living in a hotel, guys. It's still gonna be a while, I think, until the house is done. What I want to talk to you about today, by the way, is my anti Bottega Veneta sardine haul. Because, guys, I got so close to actually buying the sardine bag, and I'm going to show you that block in a little bit. You know, I was thinking, no matter what, I love the sardine bag. I was already planning outfits in my head, you know. I really wanted to get that bag in the dark green. And I went to Harrods and I asked them to order the bag for me, and I'm gonna show you the footage of that vlog now.
Okay guys, so this video was really long in the making until I finally found the perfect bag. So I'm gonna talk you through everything now and let's do the unboxing.
Oh wow guys, look at this new Bottega mini pouch. Oh, that's definitely new. These I feel like we've seen before. I love Bottega. Remember that I said they come out with a sardine in an even larger size now? This is the bag. Yeah, I like the proportions of the medium size the most, I think. What do we think about a crocodile pouch? They're like 22,000 pounds. I mean, it's beautiful. It feels incredibly soft for the fact that it's crocodile. I mean, it's crocodile belly. But yeah. Mm-hmm. Statement piece. Here it is. The teen Jodie in the suede. So I've been thinking about getting this bag since Berlin, since before Berlin, but that was the first time that I tried it on in real life.
The other one is just arriving in delivery, so she just went downstairs to
buy. Okay, perfect. Yeah, thank you so much. No worries. Yeah. So this. Okay, it's gonna be a tough decision. The sardine or the teen. I love how it rhymes. This is such a casual looking bag and I think it can hold a lot. Let me take the stuffing out and then I can show you how it looks like on the shoulder, because I think with the stuffing, if you overstuff it, it doesn't sit as well. Well, it does. Do I want a gray bag? I mean, I have my Mini Jodie, of course. I love this bag. This is my new go-to everyday bag. Do I need a Jodie in a bigger size? Yes or no? So guys, here we have a Sardine bag, and I've been thinking for weeks, months now, should I get the teen or the Sardine? This is more special, I think. This is more like me, it's more unique, you know, got a special handle. This is more like chill, casual, you can just wear it. I'm a little bit worried about suede and the rain. I mean, my Gucci bag is suede as well, and I sprayed it. Like, so many of you told me to just spray it with a suede leather spray, and I did. However, I'm still a little bit worried, you know? I wouldn't take it out when it's like pouring outside. Okay. Thoughts? I really need help. Sardine or teen? I mean, the issue with this one is that, you know, you can only wear it handheld. I think I talked about this before, it's quite a painful bag if you think about it. If you even wanted to just wear it on your crook of your arm, firstly, it folds weirdly, obviously. You really would need to like balance it, see how awkward that is. And then like, if it lies on your bone, it's not the most comfortable bag. So I think the only way to wear this is like this. It looks cool, it looks amazing, but yeah, thoughts. And then this one is just cute. Guys, Bottega just had a price increase, big price increase. This one is £400 more now, whereas the Sardine I think is £200 more. So that just tells us what? That the Jody is still one of their best-selling bags, and they're hyping up the price, they have, you know, to get the most profits out. £400 is quite a lot. If you ask me, but it's a cute bag. Plus this one, I mean, you can wear it like this, you can wear it on the crook of your arm, and you can wear it on your shoulder. Yeah, I don't know, I love them both. It's, help me, I just took the stuffing out entirely. This is how the bag looks like. Comfortable. However, I am worried about how this one looks like in a couple of years once you've really worn it in. How is the suede gonna look like, you know? Is it still a piece that you are proud of displaying in your collection? Or is this more like of a bag that you actually just wear and trash luxury, you know what I mean? It looks beautiful new, but how is the suede gonna wear? Here you can see perfectly that they're basically really the same size. It's just this one has a zipper pull, this one has just a magnetic closure. But I'm pretty sure they hold, this one only holds a tiny little bit more. This is one of Bottega's new clutches as well, with a little golden knot as hardware. It's cute, you know? It's definitely designs we haven't seen before, and that's what I love.
Yeah, guys, and unfortunately, when the bag arrived in the dark green, it was beautiful, you know? My heart fell in love with it. This was supposed to be my next unboxing, however, it had a pop stitch. The bag had a pop stitch. The new bag from Bottega in Harrods, and I'm so heartbroken because unfortunately, even though I praised Bottega all the time, I praised their leather quality, I praised their service, I think we have to add Bottega to the list of brands where the quality is, you know, going down. It's a very unfortunate thing because you know what it is, right? When you're in love with a bag and you got the butterflies and you can't wait to get your hands on it, but unfortunately not gonna happen for me. Really sad because the Sardine bags that are coming out for autumn winter 23 are beautiful. I love the snowflake look, it's kind of icy, it's absolutely beautiful. But what can I tell you, they're coming out with beautiful designs, but the quality isn't there anymore right now, unfortunately. So yeah, I hope that this helped you decide in case you were thinking of buying a mini Jody or anything from Bottega.
The mini Sardine, and I am very much in love with this bag. What can I tell you? I'm so heartbroken that their quality seems to go downhill as well. Look at these cute little mini Jody bags. I love the bonbon pink color. Look at this beautiful metallic bag as well, guys. I just wonder how they all will wear, you know, once they have a foil like this on top. Sorry again for the lights flickering. This is a new Sardine bag as well. It's not the beautiful dark green, this is a lighter green. But they come out with so many stunning bags. I love the handle, I think that's what gets me. Let me quickly tell you
Look at this beautiful Lombard bag. Let me quickly tell you that the new Sardine bag with this see-through handle is actually getting released to the public on the 31st of August. For anyone who's wondering, for anyone who's interested in that bag.
And yeah, if you enjoyed today's video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join our little handbag obsessed family here, because we all do have the same luxury disease. Yes, we do. I'm gonna enjoy my coffee now, guys, and I'll see you again very, very soon.